All right, so there's a lot of good stuff here, right? Like, sneaky beeping. Eddie, sneaky beeping. Like some yeast, a crutch. Like really, who doesn't need a crutch in the apocalypse? Help me fucking me. Okay, so on on the subject of the science, okay, wow, that happened. On the subject of the science skill, now that I'm thinking of it, okay, we're gonna take the riot gear stuff because why not? We will put it on. Boom. Boom. It's not the gear that I want at the moment. However, it does work. I need to get it repaired. Easily. Sneak sight and perception plus one. Hey, when I'm sneaking, I go red. I think that's me see living things. There's a bad guy coming. Hold that and hold that. The hell? Where'd the bad guy come from? It's like he's kinda there and he's kinda not. Alright, we got some free riot gear. It's the best kind of stuff. Free. Alright. So yeah, our look is sort of complete at the moment. You know, I do have the basics of it, which is nice. I like the arc reactor. Mainly just the look of the arc reactor. Great fucking tunnelers. Alright, so I'm gonna try out this flare gun. Oh, good. Huh. I'm sorry, what do you fucking say to me? Now that's a fucking look. I'm sorry, what do you say to me, son? Reloaded. Locked and motherfucking reloaded. It's gonna be a long fucking journey, ain't it? Probably. Hey, thanks Eddie for making noise. Nails. Steady. With all the stuff I don't use, I take it. Mainly because it doesn't weigh a thing, so it can't hurt to take it. Fuckers. Alright, so the divide seems to be, when in doubt, throw in fucking death claws and tunnelers. Who, if you have the proper weapon, tunnelers are a fucking bitch. 5mm, 9mm. Bobby pins, some cases, pre-war money. None too amazing. 357. Hell, there's better stuff in the fucking duffel bag beside the safe. Your Ulysses thing back here? I really would like one. Now that I'm. Oh, look, more shit that I missed. Oh, I wouldn't take anything anyway. Dirty water, some books. Door to Sunstone Tower, sure, why not? Oh, fucking awesome. I don't know how I feel about this vision yet. it does. Oh, it's night vision. That's what it fucking is. It's night vision. Duh. I remember when I was looking this stuff up. Whenever you crouch with this stuff, it gives you night vision. Where? I don't know. It's you know, and night vision is not good indoors. Dude, fuck off. You fucked with the wrong person. Alright, what time is it? 4:24. Oh, wall safe. Case is... no, I should take the pre-order money. Yeah, it's night vision. I just impact 1 HP. However, for the most part, doesn't bother me because I have so many stimpacks. See, this is where the night vision comes in handy. See, now it's working out. It's probably dark. I could just force the lock. Let me save real quick, because I haven't saved in a while. I don't want to get fucking death clawed. No, it's actually not that dark. Just works. That's what happens when you just force the lock sometimes. Sometimes you win, other times you lose. You really lose. Because if you force the lock and you fail, you cannot open it. It just doesn't happen. So forcing the lock is for, like, what I just did. When you're decently good at lockpick and you force an easy lock, you have a decently good chance of opening it. I was like, why the fuck can't I walk up these goddamn stairs? You have a decently good chance of opening it. This might be... where the armor that I want is. I don't know. It might be. I don't know. There's the from what I remember reading, it was third store building over the device. There we are.
Ashen, tiny cracks in the earth. Nothing compared to the road carved ahead.
Fuck.
Before you, this is the edge of the divide. Ahead lies your work, the history you burned in the earth, what you brought to the people here.
What happened here?
You delivered a package, had markings that matched those in the divide. Not all, but enough. Military markings from some place the bear had savaged in the west. Maybe seeing those markings on it reminded you of home. Made you carry it.
You said I brought it from the west?
It was a device. A detonator. One I'd never seen before. Or heard before. You carried that thing to the divide. I know because I followed you as you walked the road. Watched you do it. You brought it here. To the community you built. And you are responsible for what happened after, when the device opened, started to speak. When it did, the divide answered back. Those missiles you've seen, buried in their silos. They exploded beneath the ground, cracked the landscape. Sand, ash, the dead. The divide skies became a graveyard.
The package, you said it was markings, what was it? Wait, what was that? I don't know.
Machinery. Simple on the outside. Computer parts. Inside. More complicated.
Why would I have brought it here?
I've walked the east. You've walked the west more than I have. Circle Junction, Reno, Vault City. Word of you at Fort Aradesh. Fort abandoned. Even further west than that. Brahmin drives on the big circle. Whatever you saw out there wasn't enough to make you stay. Maybe the markings on the package reminded you of the road home.
So, when you said that about walking east, Fallout 3 came to mind, because Fallout 3 is Washington, D.C. What if Ulysses is in Fallout 3? Dude, that'd be dark. That'd be fucking cool, though.
Should have died there. But now that I know you live, the machines here saved me. I was the only survivor, or thought I was. Your package, the message inside, awoke medical machines close to the one that shadows you, began to build themselves, then others. They only take what parts they find in the divide, never roam beyond it. Can't even leave the silos without a human shadow, like hounds. Maybe they saw the flag on my jacket, thought I was of America. If so, history saved me. A sign.
This is revenge for nearly killing you, then.
Not the name I'd give it. Not the name that the dead would give it. Soldiers of the Bear died here. Legion died too. My brothers, still dying. Both of them, all around us. None of the people that lived here survived. Yet all of the West and the East, they hold on as the divide tears at them. Revenge isn't the message I have for you. More than that, courier. If you had been there when it happened, if you had seen the divide break, you would know it. You carry death wherever you go. If the Mojave doesn't know it yet, it will. What happened here? Can happen again. You've already proved it. What you did in Ashton, the silo there.
I had no idea, so I was acting until the missile was in the air toward Hopeville. I blew up Hopeville? Fuck.
Didn't stop you, though. Like carrying the trip to Vegas. Old world death in your hand. Pieces of the old world like that just need someone careless enough to take them where they need to go to do their killing.
I'm not to blame for Ashton, the chip, or the divide.
All these roads you walked, these packages that you carried, think it wasn't your choice? Of course, it was your choice. You could have stayed in the Mojave, but you chose to come, couldn't let be. Not in you to let go.
I just want to kill Ulysses.
Came for no other reason than you were curious, restless, always have been. Had to know the why of it. Now I'll show you. Accident. Ignorance is a choice.
Goddamn.
A chip. A choice. As for anger, it is what I carry for the dead and all that come here.
You speak of the dead, you mean the